It was a colorful national function as the ruling NRM party celebrated its 38th National Liberation Day anniversary in Jinja City. President Museveni, who officiated at this function, started the day with the inspection of the Guard of Honor, which was mounted by different Ugandan armed forces. A few artists, including school children, also entertained the gathering. Addressing the gathering, President Museveni warned that he will soon expose opposition groups whom he accused of talking with Europeans to force Uganda to be a puppet of foreign interests.
What these young people are saying is true. At the right time, we are going to expose them.
He made it clear that the ruling NRM party is strong even without the help of foreign countries, stressing that Uganda under NRM is totally a different cup of tea and they can defeat anybody who challenges them in their country.
Zemamanyira, the Ugandans under NRM is a totally different cup of tea. We built our strength by ourselves and we can defeat anybody who challenges us here in Uganda, regardless of who backs him.
Museveni's response followed the two gentlemen who came out, including Moses Simba, who openly told him that they conspired with the opposition to falsely accuse the government of torturing them. General Museveni hailed people in Jinja for having been part of the liberation struggle that has seen Uganda thrive and continue to shine. The president pledged to construct more roads in Busoga, ensure hospitals are in good condition with medicine, but most importantly to see that the free education policy is fully implemented so that children do not drop out of schools at an early age.
Education for our children. And in the government schools, we introduce free education, it must be implemented. Those people at Nyanga started telling me about nurseries and so on. I said, if you are nurseries, you can go to Nyanga, you can go.
Museveni also rallied locals on commercial agriculture, advising those with large chunks of land to massively engage in sugarcane growing, while the rest can engage in growing other crops like coffee, fruits, fish farming, among others.
When I came here in 2018, I again told you what I think you should do. The ones with the small homestead, the ones of 4 acres and less. You never heard me talking about a bikado for a small person. Because to recommend a bikado to somebody with 4 acres or less is to condemn him to poverty. A bikado, duma, pamba, those are not crops for smallholders.
Later, 52 people were awarded medals for their contribution in the liberation of the country. These were awarded with Nalubale Medal, Golden Jubilee Independence Anniversary Medal, Distinguished Order of the Crested Crane, Personal Sacrifice Medal, Luwero Triangle Medal, among others.
Staff College, Wellington, India, Battalion Commander's Course, Karama Kabamba, Missile Commander's Course, Langfang, China, Officer Cadet Course, School of Infantry, Jinja, and Basic Military Training, Kaweta Kabamba. Award of the Personal Sacrifice Medal, Police.
The late His Royal Highness the Third Isebantu Chabazingo of Busoga Kingdom, Henry Wako Muloki, was awarded with a Distinguished Order of the Nile Medal, among others. This year's celebration day has been under the theme, Building a Uganda That We Can Cherish. Report compiled by Jaliat Namowaya for the news.